safely evac'd. Bomb squad's gonna be finishing cleaning the theater in the next few hours. Look, I know you're all running on fumes, but you saw this video. The terrorist cell we believe is responsible for my shriek army is a shoot another threat.
Based on the weapons crates we found at the warehouse, it could be a bombing or an active shooter scenario.
If these attacks were financed by money that Jalal stole from Omar Azeem,
we need to find Azeem.
Right.
Eric and Nell found the last known location, an intersection in West LA.
We'll check it out.
Wasim Ghulam, the suspect in the USS Iowa attack, has just regained consciousness. So I'd like you to take Fatima with you. See if you can get anything out of him. On that video, Bill?
No, I'm trying everything I can think of.
Well, breaks come when you least expect them.
The FBI found 4 undetonated bombs hidden within the theater, so as awful as the attack was, it could have been much worse. Okay, I just got a hit on the search for known associates of Lothabo Khan, the shooter town in Santa Town in the warehouse. Okay, apparently this photo was taken in Panama 6 months ago. Now that is Khan on the left, and FeatureRec just ID'd the man on the right as Moswin Basan. Interesting. Basan served in the same special forces unit as Khan, and like Khan, he was discharged in 2009 for insubordination.
Discharged for the same incident?
It appears so, but the details have been redacted.
Intel records show Khan working for a private security firm in Venezuela from 2010 to 2013.
Ooh, and looky here, FBI flagged Basan as part of a private protection detail in Costa Rica at that same time.
Looks like both men chose to go the paid mercenary route. What are the odds that they've kept in touch?
Maybe Basan is also working for the Mushrik Army.
Well, according to Fatima, the Mushrik Army doesn't work with outsiders.
Well, based on the events of the last few days, the Mushrik Army is evolving.
Tell you, those kids from the theater are something special. I don't know how many adults that could have held it together in a situation like that.
They got that warrior spirit. Oh. You in from the hospital?
Elias is still in surgery. Doctor said it's gonna be a long one.
We'll find the people who did this.
Hey, Callan?
Yeah.
So I got an update on Omar's car. After it passed through that intersection, it looks like a gas station security camera picked it up about a mile down the road, turning into an industrial park. I'm gonna send you the location now.
I got it.
Oh, and guys, Omar is not alone. The video shows 2 others in his car.
Copy that.